Welcome back to Gas Simulator, where, as you're looking at my achievements here, I am now needing to do these challenges somehow to progress, as usual fighting my employees. So what I'm going to do though is work out what I'm going to aim to upgrade my workshop, get my basketball court, and I'll go to car wash. Let's see what happens. Alright, let's get to it. So my employees, yeah, sleeping. So, that seemed to work the full day. It's a bit of a strange one. Castrators are still on somebody's side as well.
Bunch.
Here we go. Pajamas. Anyway, we've done alright. I've got this over here. But we need to get the cash in. As much as I hate doing this, we need to get the cash in. Favour, mate. Get in here. Repair the cars. Right. You're resting now. You just decided to rest. For fuck's sake. Wait, there are my fuel. This is gonna get crazy now. This is gonna get crazy.
You're amazing.
Hey, love. How's it going? Important, it is the main reason we've got this open.
How much do I owe you?
You're trying to save up to do stuff, you just can't, because it just takes so much. It costs a lot of money. You said older.
Pretty much what I asked for.
Jesus. I mean, you just take your time, mate. So, you know, I've got a business to run. Right, thank you. Let's get to the computer. Shut that off. There we go. Right, that's done. Let's do a bit more of this. Thank you. doing this cast then? Training dummies. This is just collectibles, is it? Okay, this is stuck in front of me now. What do I do? Back in a minute. So I had to restart the game and it put it straight back to the series again. So I just caught up to where it was. Still waiting for this guy to move his ass. Come on. I mean, you just take your time. Because I can't do no fuel until this is done. Right. Okay, right. What I need to do now. Employees on the go, so what? Don't have to pay him, so just put him on repair cars. You don't have to pay him either, so stick him on foot cars. Yeah, you don't have to take any friend, you don't just have to fucking wait. Alright, so he's gonna be doing that, okay. Yeah, just remembered. I've got this to do. He'll be in a minute, hopefully. Might as well do it while I'm here. Do you want to take over now? Can't believe this. I've got to finish it first. Off you go. I'm back on you go. I need to get back at 680, I think. Already upgrade. I believe the next upgrade for this is the it's the car batteries. Also got the basketball court on the Viking. That's part of the DLCs. Two DLCs at the moment I think I've got, and I'm running out all this stuff again. Just trying to catch up, you know. What? You got more to do? No, he's not going to catch me. That's all yours now, mate. Just gotta do that. I've got no one here. I've shut that because I'm not dealing with that at the moment. Look at this. Alright, so. Twice. This game's the card off for me at the moment, so I'm hoping for the third time it stays on. You doing that, yeah? You do both. You do your own thing. I just want to see this. Good. I like the fat potato. I'm pretty sure that before I didn't do that, but still. On the mounted white, I have got these. Put that on. Okay. There we're going on. Thank you. be three copper, let's get a mat or something. What's this? What? Why? Wait, get out. I've got to move it. I've got to move it. We don't lose a lot of stuff if I pick that up. Sorry, loves. Well, you know, I would get it if I have to keep potting up with your rubbish. Here we go. MC.
Top of the line job there.
Anything else? Now you got five. For free. Stop being a dick. Alright. Give it. Oh, yeah, okay. Just because. Let's have a look at the toilet. What are we doing in here? Are we alright? I'm a dick. I'm not paying for the toilet. Well, look at that, we've got money. Right. Do we need to pay? Okay. So, upgrades. What can you do? Workshop. Before I do the workshop. Interactive. I want to do this. Upgrades. Is this party time? No. Nope. How do I do this? Oh. Do I have to upgrade again before I can do it? Workshop car wash. Where am I? No. I don't know. I don't know. How do we do this? A bit stumbled there. Anyway. Tools. That's locked. I'm not doing that yet. Could do. Jesus. Oh, I'll tell you what. I'll open that up, get some more cash in. Yeah, no, not very good. Right, so what we got? We are two, so give it one. Five, so we need to get out. Give it one also. Pepper, that's a bit.
Great!
Have a good one. See you later. Alright. What am I trying to do? I just want to look at the toilet situation because it's... Oh, what do we do? Future system. Parking. Toilet sound. Two toilets now. What else we've got? Third pump. Nothing there, can't do nothing. Okay. Oh, flipping egg. Flipping egg. There we are. What does it say? Cleaner. Something
great.
Well, no tip. Gone off your phone, what are you doing? Gone. Hello mate, here we go.
Super! Hey,
see that? I'm not panting. You're doing that. So if I get a third one, you should be able to do that, shouldn't you? Thank you. come up and there's a fast way of doing this. She's ready now. She's ready. Let's get her. Cash ready to show her up. He's nearly done in that garbage. Can I bread some? Oh no, let's do this. She's not here yet. Oh, someone's using it. Right, what else? Let's have a look at the garage, because you know what happens? I forgot to stock up all the things, you know what I mean? Stock up the tyres, we need to stock up with everything. This is going to cost me a bit, deliveries, car parts, tyres. Stock. Are you risking this? Check your fucking. Is that it? Yeah. I'm not doing you now. is finished off this. We're here. Where's the possible call over there? To finish this off, I guess I'll get some fuel.
Pretty much what I asked for.
Yep, you do that. Alright, off. Alright, I'm just gonna... That's it. Shut that off. Fuel. Electricity does this lady get some cash in.
That'll do it.
Here we are. Fuel. Gonna fight with a bear or something. Bears. Yep.
Yeah. Great job.
Not good. Going to get some fuel. You do fuel, don't you? Okay, I've done just enough. Call you a minute and I'll waste your time. Need the time. We're people, we can't do nothing in the moment because we just haven't got any fuel. But we are doing the rest though. This fuel cracking and get his mate bloke back on. Hurry up, anytime you like. Come on, quick. I've got games to play, people to put back to work, people waiting at the fuel pumps. Right, let's do that. Let's get good. Let's go have a go at this. A bit dark to do it with, but still. What do I do? Oh, it doesn't. The ball stays in my hands, right? Oh, that was so close. So close. What? raspberry phobia. Anyway, well, it's worth £600, I suppose. Not. How's it going, mate? How you doing? I'll dismiss something else beyond. What do we need? What do we need? Need tires. Don't turn the code back, it's not even working. Sit. Talk. Compare cars. There we are, he's got something to do now. Let me put that there. Stuff for the employees of players actually helps them recover more, believe it or not. Right, so all that's happening. Wow. I think we're going to leave it there today. Hopefully, by the time we come back, we can upgrade some more. We've got this thing here. What a waste of money, eh? What a waste of money. Still. It's progressing, I suppose. I get nothing for it either. Right. Well, for Ezreal, thank you for turning up and tuning in. Cheers. And off you fuck.